All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to do a little contest, completely fair, no distractions. Who can do the better layup? Carl Gerard makes his own rules. Hey, who's your favorite jester?
Carl Gerard.
Oh, that's mine too. Who's yours?
Same answer.
How's it going? Hi.
Good.
Hi.
Awesome.
Hi, what's your name?
David.
I have a question for you.
What's your name?
Megan.
Megan, I got a few questions for you.
Okay.
How do you spell silk?
S-I-L-K.
What do cows drink?
Milk.
No! Wait, okay, so like cows drink milk, like they milk them and then they make them drink their own milk. What? How do you spell silk?
S-I-L-K.
That is correct. You passed phase one. Question two. What do cows drink?
Water.
You ruined the joke. Thank you. Milk. He said milk. Neighborhood, did you know I have a secret talent?
Yeah.
I can finish people's sentences.
Really? See? See what I did?
Yeah,
I saw what you did. I get what you did.
Honestly,
we're having so much fun. I'm hearing you like Christian Camps. It's so good. I love Carl Gerard.
Yeah.
Yeah, you love Carl Gerard. I love Carl Gerard!
In 3, 2, 1, it's fight jump time!
So Jimmy's mom had three sons, Nickel, Dime, and who?
Penny.
Nickel, Dime, and Penny?
Penny.
Okay, let me ask you this again. Jimmy's mom had three sons, Nickel, Dime, and who?
I don't know.
Jimmy's mom had three sons, Nickel, Dime, and who?
Jimmy.
Oh!
I've never sung this song.
And a friend of friend forever, if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, if the welcome will not end.
I wanted the easy road. I had my parade, but it started to rain, and now it looks out of control. Why do I feel like you're hiding? Thank you.
very core of why we live for ourselves and not for him who died is because we don't view our life in light of a holy creator. We lose sight of the fact that we are creation, not creator. You know that you're not God, but yet you live like you are.
Maybe you're driving out there on the highway. Feels like you're out on your own. Let me remind you, God never left you. He's right there wherever you go. Oh, you are loved. You're not.